captured by the vastness of eternity. And so we ask ourselves, will our actions echo?